An angry mom takes to Facebook after her home is burglarized. She found the driver's license of one of the people she says broke into her home, but police have yet to make an arrest. KOCO's Kim Passoff has the story from Chickasha.
The woman's home is at the back of this mobile home park, and it's here at the entrance that police stopped a car witnesses say was involved in the burglary, and it's here that a man in the car dropped his ID.
And the suspect that was driving actually left his ID, dropped it, and I obtained it that way to even find out who he was.
Amanda McKinley says the people who broke into the home she shares with her three children.
They had kicked in the front door. The door wouldn't shut. They had moved my big screen TV in front of the door. That way nobody else could come in.
Have no idea what they've actually taken.
They took our dish hopper. So the dish hopper and the laptop were down there, and then further down was his Xbox.
Aside from nearly $2,000 in property, including two guns, they also stole the children's sense of security.
She doesn't feel safe in her own home, and I can't make her live like that.
The family is moving. This mad mama took to Facebook, posting a picture of the license she found and writing, "Dear thief, you and your buddies terrified my children and enraged me. The citizens of Chickasha are fed up with y'all's cowardly ways."
I'm a little bit dumbfounded.
She's frustrated. No one has been arrested.
I stopped a vehicle attempting to leave the scene.
But police say none of the stolen items were found in the car.
I would say try to be patient with the system.
Again, no arrests have been made so far, but police say this is an ongoing investigation. In Chickasha, Kim Passoff, KOCO. 5 News.
Unfortunate for that family indeed. Thanks, Kim. Police will present their findings to the district attorney, and it will be up to the DA to file charges.